Dear students, Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to study chapter number 2, Electric Potential of Paper C. First topic of this chapter is Electric Potential due to a point charge. First we will see that what is electric potential. The electric potential between two points is defined as the amount of work done in moving unit charge from one point to the other against the electric field. Mathematically, del V is representing the electric potential, which is equal to del W divided by Q naught. Del W is representing the amount of work done. This is the electric field due to a positive charge. We know that the direction of electric field due to a positive charge is radially outward. These arrows are representing outward directions. These are two points A and B. A test charge, point charge Q naught, is moving from A to B against electric field. RB is the distance from point B to charge Q, and RA is the distance from point A to charge Q. W is the work done from A to B is equal to integral F dot dr. We know that work done is the dot product of force and displacement. Dr is representing the displacement. We know that electric intensity is E is equal to F pi Q naught. F is the electric force, which is equal to minus Q naught E. Negative sign shows that the charge is moving against the electric field. The above equation will become, by putting the value of force F, W A to B is equal to integral minus Q naught E dot dr. Q naught is the constant quantity, then W is equal to minus Q naught integral A to B E dot dr. By dividing whole equation by Q naught, W by Q naught is equal to minus integral E dot dr. We know that W by Q naught is equal to del V is equal to VB minus VA. VB is the potential at B point and VA is the potential at A point. The above equation will become VB minus VA is equal to minus integral A to B E dot dr. Now the topic is electric potential due to a point charge. We know that del B is equal to minus integral RA to RB E dot dr. Del V is equal to VB minus VA is equal to minus integral E dot dr. Limit of this integral is RA to RB. E dot dr is the dot product. Therefore, E dot dr is equal to E dr cos theta. Angle between E and dr is equal to 0 because these are parallel to each other. And cos 0 is equal to 1. By putting value of cos 0, then equation will become VB minus VA is equal to minus integral EDR. This is the electric field due to a positive point charge, and this charge is moving from A to B against the electric field. Electric intensity is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R square. Put this value in equation number 1. VB minus VA is equal to minus integral RA to RB. Putting the value of E, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R square into dr. Q by 4 pi epsilon naught is the constant quantity which is taken outside, and this is the integral of dr by R square. The integral of dr by R square is equal to minus 1 by R. By putting the values RA and RB in this 1 by R, the equation will become VB minus VA is equal to Q by 4 pi epsilon naught into 1 by RB minus 1 by RA. This is the expression for the potential difference between two points. And this is the end of the topic. I hope you understand this topic.